My name is Sarah Holtman, and I'm a children's librarian here at Helen Hall Library. This is the Science for Little Explorers program, and it's part of a rotation we have for the preschoolers at play, ages 2.5 to 5. And basically, today is our float and sing program. So it's about what floats, what sings, introducing them to touch and play, and different principles of science, and kind of getting them interested in stuff like that. Well, it's good to get them started and interested now, so when they go to school, they can remember, you know, I had that really fun time at the library, I'd like to learn more about it, and it's really good to get them started young, so as they grow, you know, older, that they can kind of remember these good experiences and kind of build on that. Well, right now, this is a part of our rotation of preschoolers at play, so we have science for little explorers, we have art on a cart, we have some performers come in, we have maybe 2 to 3 a semester, depending on how it falls, but the next one we do will be all about shapes and colors and fun stuff like that. We do have some younger kids, we do have some older kids, we have siblings that come in, so we're not too picky. Basically anyone who wants to come in and have fun, we're welcome to have them. We do have a flyer at the front desk. It's got everything from kids, teens, adults. We also post a weekly flyer on our Facebook page, and then we also will do little reminder announcements also on our Facebook page so they can stay up to date with what we're doing. Everything is free. All they need to do is stop at the front desk and get a ticket, and they're good to go.